Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VIII. I am your host, Melee Wizard. And this music just feels weird to come into. And of course, if I had known there was a save point right here, I would have gone ahead and done that, but oh well. Alrighty. I appreciate the ambiance here. Or the decor. I don't know what the heck I'm trying to say. What the heck are they gonna do with her? So, the control room. Where was that again? Ah, probably that way. Upside down. The sealing mechanism is made of a special material. It seals Adele's powers and at the same time prevents any means of outside contact. Radio waves, sound waves, telepathic waves, junctions. Okay. The signals from our wave jamming system are so powerful that it affects radio waves down on the planet. If she were to revive, it'd be a nightmare just like 17 years ago. That's why we're doing everything we can to keep her under control. This being a video game, it's inevitable that Adele will be released, but it's just a matter of when and how. Oh, really? Is this the control room? Oh! Okay, so Adele's here. Nice to see that you're safe, at least. Okay. Even if you couldn't change the past, you were able to see it from a different perspective. And sometimes that's enough. Yeah, exactly. Oh, okay, so she is... She is here. She is with the group. Is she actually considered a party member? No. Okay. Although... Okay, so I do have Move Find active right now, so I was... Oh. I swear, the salary triggers at the most awkward times. Adele's tomb. Okay. So, I guess we'll be getting spacesuits at some point. Good to know. Or at least I'm getting that assumption. Was there anything over this way? I don't think I ever went that way. Oh, well, okay, here's the control room. I'm starting to wonder if I did things out of order, but... It's called the Lunar Cry. It's one thing to hear about it, it's another thing to actually see them with your own eyes. Oh dear. That's one way of putting it. Well, yeah, I just happened to come this way because I hadn't come this way before. Yikes. And that's something that I don't think I can interact with right now. Well, did I need to speak to you again to... Okay, no, you're... Okay. We're fine. Oh dear, what the heck is this now? Let's go now! Oh boy. What the heck is this? Save again. So if Renoa's just walked out, then is there actually anything in here? Oh boy. Okay, I can't interact with her now, but I should probably, I don't know. Oh no, that's bad. How many seals are there? How? Wasn't expecting now. Spacesuit like now, I think. Oh, what now? I can see how the phenomenon got its name. Oh boy. That is so bad. She's gonna try. Hello. How convenient that there's an extra spacesuit here. This is awkward. Dang it. Great. The thing locked. Locked on me. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. But dang, maneuvering at this camera angle with effectively zero gravity is awkward as all heck. Okay, so I guess I'm stuck where in the space. So the president's evacuating whether he wants to or not. Or... yeah, definitely whether he wants to or not. Time to go now. Oh my.
Mythos.
She's awake. Just in time to be hit by the flood. How am I supposed to get there right now? Yes, you're giving me a chance to save. I'm doing that. I'm still wondering why I'm wearing the spacesuit. Oh boy, something that might not work, but we're gonna try it anyway. I swear, some of these transitions to cutscenes, it's almost seamless. Oh! Noah's past. Okay. So when? I don't remember how far back that was. Yeah, I really don't remember where this was, when this was. That's... That's the whole ring thing. If it's not what we think, then what is it? Yeah, that was too far back. We have to refine the search a little bit. I think we're in the right spot. Oh boy, yeah, that would explain a lot. And the legendary lunatic Pandora is said to be hidden beneath the ocean. Only then shall the sorcerers provide you with dreams again? Okay. This cipher knows whom he's serving. But, oh, yeah, that's bad. Oh, we've been spotted. The fact that that happened, that's not good either. We found out what happened. Couldn't do much about it, though. Okay, when are you taking me now? Remaining life supports 15 seconds. Oh. I guess once you unlock that last seal, Ultimisia kind of has no more use for you. Okay, I don't have control right now. I mean, what is she supposed to do? She's drifting off in space, the life support's run out. Thank you. Apparently. All right. Not sure how, but I'm not gonna argue. Okay, suddenly the air tank's full again. Not sure how they managed that. Yeah, he's going. Wanted to end this off, but I can't save. I can't stop this right now. Of course, I'm not even sure what the heck I'm even, like, I don't know who I'm controlling, I don't know what the heck is going on here. It feels like all I'm doing is I'm panning the camera just a little bit. I don't know what I'm actually in control of. Alright then, so I'm gonna end things off here, cause holy cow, that was a lot of stuff that just happened. So I guess join me next time when we try to make Rinoa not be lost in space forever. So until then, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.